Hello everyone, I hope you're doing well. My name is Henry Abramson. I'm the Dean of Touro College South in Miami Beach, and I'm the instructor of HIS 156, History of the Jewish People 2. The purpose of this short introductory video is just to give you a sense of what the course is, to give you the tools to decide whether or not this course is right for you, tell you a little bit about myself, a little bit about how the course is structured, and the material we'll cover, and that sort of thing. So basically, the course covers modern Jewish history. We're going to start with the Spanish expulsion and look at the incipient revival in the center of Tzfat, Moshe Cordovero, the Arizal, and so on, people like that. And then we're going to go into Europe, look at the Haskalah, the period of Jewish enlightenment. We're going to look at some thematic elements like the changing role of women in Jewish society, American Jewish culture. We're going to take it all the way through the Holocaust, the establishment of the State of Israel, and to post-war American Jewish life. I think it's a really fascinating course. It's got a lot of excellent material in it, and I hope that you will agree. My training is in history. I have a PhD in history from the University of Toronto from back in the 20th century, 1995. I wrote 5 books on Jewish history and thought, a bunch of scholarly articles, and a couple of documentaries. And I'll be sharing a few of those articles with you as we go through the course. Basically, the course is designed to be entirely online with a lot of opportunities for interaction and, in fact, even live participation. We'll do this in a couple of ways. First of all, the approach of the course is biographical, meaning that the lectures that I have videotaped, I participate in an adult education program at a local synagogue, Young Israel of Bell Harbor, and we've been taping these lectures for about a year, and so we're going to use them in this course, and I will be continuing to give these lectures, God willing, so we will have live lectures that students are welcome to attend, or if you are not located in Miami, I'm sorry, you can always watch them on your computer afterwards. So we'll have an element of live lectures that you can watch on your video screen if you're not able to attend, and then there's going to be a whole bunch of robust materials that you will access through your computer. All of the PowerPoints that will be used in the lectures, a lot of extra material that I can't use in the lectures, like, you know, other YouTube links or music selections, a lot of multimedia affairs, things like that. And we're going to go through the course with this biographical approach by looking at individuals as they illustrate the larger trends in Jewish history. And wow, it's going to be great. So the way that I will assess your grade is through 5 distinct modalities. First of all, there's going to be virtual attendance. As Woody Allen once put it, 80% of success is just showing up. So it's really important that you actually record your participation in the course. You can do this either, for example, by attending the live lectures, but you will also have to watch the videos. And our secret Blackboard course management software allows me to know who visited the specific videos and how long you watched them. So you could outsmart me by, like, say, clicking play and walking away for an hour. However, you would still be harming yourself, because right after that we have the unit quizzes. The unit quizzes describe, they're kind of a recall method to make sure you retain the material in the lectures and in the readings. And by the way, all of the readings are completely online. They're scholarly sources, primarily from journals, but I've selected only those readings that are accessible through your off-campus access Touro library card. So you'll be able to actually take this entire course in your pajamas if you so desire. Then after taking the unit quiz, we have discussion boards where you will be required to respond to a question. They're already posted in the syllabus, which hopefully you've been able to download already. You'll be asked to respond to these timed questions and interact with all the other members in the class on an issue of debate. I try to use questions that take the historical material we're discussing in the 18th, 19th century and discuss how it applies to the 21st century. And I think you'll find there's a tremendous degree of relevance and overlap. Finally, there are going to be 2 proctored tests, one in the midterm and one at the end of the term. And these tests must be taken on a Touro campus. You have to bring your ID and present yourself for a proper examination drill. Finally, I'm going to have some bonus credit, which is above and beyond what's listed here. Participation, for example, in the cyber office hours, where I'll set an hour where we can interact in a virtual environment with all the other students who are interested in participating, so you'll get credit for participating in that. I have some interesting sort of ideas for extra assignments, like let's say you want to produce a video or a PowerPoint slideshow to share with the rest of the class on a given historical topic. I think that'd be kind of an interesting thing. And a couple other creative things that I'll share with you as the course goes on. Anyways, that's about it. I hope you decide to take the class. It would be great to learn with you. And if you have any questions, please email me at abramson@touro.edu, and I'll do my best to respond as quick as possible. Thank you very much.